Well, if you're looking to send a letter to the North Pole, you're in luck. The AT&T Pioneers are holding a Longest Letter to Santa fundraiser at Midland Park Mall. For the next 2 weekends, boys and girls can write down their Christmas wishes to Santa for a $1 donation. The money goes towards the NewsWest9 Salvation Army Toy Drive.